What's up, guys? Jace Cantrell here. We are back with the Elder Scrolls Online. Apparently, all I had to do was restart my system. So now I'm good. Yeah, it's a level 11 player. I'm a level 9, so I'm gonna try to go in here and beat these level 11 guys or people, whatever. I don't know what I'm gonna call them. Let's just rush through here. The crap is that? No way, they brought that. Did they bring this back from Skyrim? Screenshot that. I could have sworn they brought that back from Skyrim. Let's go this way. See, this is level 12 and I beat this thing. Yeah, suck it. This is level 12 and I still beat it. Completed it finally. Oh, I'm being close to death as well. God, that was intense. Weapons damage, okay, so I can repair those. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. This video is not gonna end here, but I just want to thank you guys for I think it was actually you guys that kept me going. That just basically said, alright, I can do this, I can beat this guy. So let me just take this back. Level 9, but yeah, I love.
What if I had a feeling things would get worse? We need to get word to Lord Willis of first and fast. We'll just have to see, won't we? In any case, for the lads and lasses here, thank you. I hope we're in time. I was hoping we'd offer.
Ooh, level 12, I think. go back into town real quick and sell some of this stuff. This is basically all I got, the werewolf. This is basically all I got. If you guys think, what was I trying to ask? Magicka, or you want to call it. I have not leveled up on that, or didn't really put my skills into it yet, because I'm not really a magic kind of a guy. But in Skyrim I was, but I didn't really use any magicka. I'd say I only used the sprint, the fast sprint, and can like quickly sprint and stuff. I use flames, I use healing. That's basically all I really used. But if you guys think I should level up my magic, let me know in the comments below. I'll definitely do that. I'll probably need to start doing that. But I don't know how to learn magic on here. That's the thing. I don't know how to do that. Now, I don't know what you guys think. You guys probably think,
well, this guy, I don't even know what to do.
Well, I watched my friend play it, so. I mean, he's the one who got me hooked on it.
Good God, I gotta go further away. What's this?
Thank you guys for all support.
Get up, Ulara.
I go by the views now.
Special from Fontana. Maybe this will keep it short of friend from getting up line. But on my way to
town.
You're just dead.
Yeah, I kind of go by the views now. But yeah, I got 3 subscribers, which is really good. But yeah, I just want to thank you guys for all the support that you've been giving me.
I can't believe I have to put up with scum like you.
Ooh, I can unlock that, can I?
This is the school. I don't know. don't think so. 4 months is what you left, so I guess we can get on with the quest. Why do I need to repair my weapons? But, you know, I'll do that later on. Besides, well, guys, I just wanted you guys to know an update on my Texas trip. I'm leaving, going back home tomorrow. It's been great down here. Yeah, I'm leaving, going back home tomorrow, so this might be my last video until maybe Friday afternoon, or Monday. So yeah, just let you guys know about that. Oh, crap. There's a wolf there. I got a pen and paper. It's all the way up here. Let's see. Am I getting... Okay, so that's gotta be... Yeah. That's what I need. So if I can pass this and just go on, I'll do that. Shoot. See, she's a level 8. Dirty nail shadow. Yeah. Whoa. Snuck up on me there.
Go recently.